sing. That I have issues. That everything is in my head. He is just a figment of my imagination. Some thought it might be schizophrenia.
Talking to yourself again, darling.
Well, what if I am? It's no different talking to you in the eyes of ordinary people.
They hurt you again, didn't they? Why do you let them torture you?
Shock therapy is no torture.
It damages my precious vessel.
They're trying to help. If you reveal yourself to them, they'd stop.
Ah, so now I see. It's my fault.
It was always your fault.
If you had listened to me, you wouldn't have been here in the first place.
You had just minded your own business. I wouldn't be here either. Why did you do that anyway?
You wouldn't understand.
Try me.
Because you were the only one I could.
Really? That's your reason? And here I am. I thought it would be something meaningful, like my beauty stole your heart, or I have such a pure soul that you couldn't resist.
Ah, don't flatter yourself. It was either you or going back to that festering cesspool of a place that I considered home. Believe me, darling, you were a more pleasant time to.
Good morning, Sandra.
Good morning, Mr. Thompson.
Now, how are you today? Any more visits from your guest? What was his name? Edmund?
Well, why don't you ask yourself? He's sitting right on my bed.
Of course. I hate this man. Kill him.
Shut up.
Excuse me?
Sorry. Nothing.
Now, Sandra, I want you to tell me very clearly. What is Edmund?
He's mocking you! Kill him!
Edmund? It's just a figment of my imagination. Hallucination that I formed because of my loneliness and desire for attention.
He poisons you! Kill him!
Very good. The first step to recovery is to acknowledge that you have a problem in the first place.
He turns you against me. Kill him, and kill him now.
Shut up!
Right, I'll be upping your medication.
No. Yes. No, Dr. Thomas, you said I was improving.
Clearly I was mistaken.
No, please, no, it gives me nightmares.
I'm sorry, but it's for the best. In the end, you'll thank me.
Fine! If you won't kill him,
no!
I will!
No, Edmund, no!
Sandra?
Sandra! What are you doing?
It's not me! It's Edmund! I'm sorry!
through.